which layers of the OSI reference model are host-to-host layers? Okay, so OSI reference models have totally 7 layers, which is like this: application layer, which is in the topmost position, then presentation layer, and then session layer, then transport layer. Okay, this is transport layer, and then there is network layer, then data link layer, and then physical layer. Okay, so these are the 7 layers of the OSI reference model, and in the OSI reference model, these 4 layers, okay, this application, presentation, session, and transport, these 4 layers are called the host layers. This is host layers, and these 3 layers, network, DLL, and physical, this is called the media layer. Okay, this is also called media layer. So now in this question they are asking which are the host to host layers. So transport, session, presentation, and application, this is the right answer. Okay, so this is right answer, and in these 3, application layer, presentation layer, session layer, in these 3 layers the protocol data unit, it means the term or the data unit is called as data, okay, complete data. And in the transport layer the data unit is called as segment, segment in the TCP protocol. And if the transport layer is using the UDP protocol, then it is called the term datagram in UDP. Okay, and in network layer this is called packet. This protocol data unit means data unit is called packet. And in the data link layer it is called frame, and in the physical layer it is simply a bit. Okay, so this is the protocol data unit for all the layers, and host layers are these: application, presentation, session, and transport. This is right answer.